Alright, this is my new MS-SSW build using a 9mm diode with a 2.25 amp driver. So, and here's it doing the hard way. Here's another one. It's great because it's like you really don't even have to hold it there. So here's a Sharpie. See the smoke just pouring off of that. So anyway, this is my most powerful build to date and built on July 4th. I think I'm gonna call it the Patriot or Liberty. We'll see. Just tore into that right there. Thanks for watching.